Inclusion body myositis, it usually starts with weakness in the legs, most commonly. So often patients will notice having difficulty getting up out of a chair, walking, maybe falling out of the blue. Another common symptom is weakness in the hands. So in particular, weakness in the finger flexors. So a difficulty with grip or using their hands in terms of turning a key and things like that. Another symptom which is present in around a third of IBM patients is a problem swallowing. And importantly, there are good treatments for a lot of the swallowing problems that IBM patients face. In cases where IBM is very slowly progressive, which is what we see in the majority of cases, it will often simply just start off as difficulty getting up out of a chair. Oftentimes, patients will just attribute that to getting older or not exercising enough. And in fact, this leads to a delay in diagnosis on average around 5 years. So frequently, patients will complain of weakness and problems getting up out of a chair. And it's not until their doctor actually checks their muscle enzyme levels in the blood and realizes that it's elevated before their symptoms are taken seriously.